Hi, today we're going to take a look at how to add fractions. Before getting into it, never forget that in a fraction, the top number is the numerator and the bottom number is the denominator. Nice! First, I'm going to show you how to add fractions with like denominators and then how to add fractions with unlike denominators. In the first example, we have 1/5 plus 3/5. As you can see, these two fractions have the same denominator. We have 5 on the left, 5 on the right, we can put 5 on this side. And finally, we just need to add the numerators. And 1 plus 3 give us 4. In that way, 1/5 plus 3/5 give us 4/5. In the second example, we need to add 1/3 plus 1/2. These two fractions have different denominators, 3 on the left and 2 on the right. First, we're going to multiply the denominators, and 3 times 2 give us 6. Finally, we just need to cross multiply. On this side, we have 1 times 2, and 1 times 2 equals 2. On the other side, 3 times 1, and 3 times 1 equals 3. Then, 3 plus 2 give us 5. In that way, 1/3 plus 1/2 give us 5/6. That's all for today. Have a good one and see you next lesson. Bye!